This is the national anthem of Finland. And this is the national anthem of Estonia. Anthems have the same tune. Which national anthem was created first, and why does one have the same tune as the other? The Finnish national anthem is called Mame in Finnish, or First Land in Swedish, both which mean I land. It was composed by a German immigrant called Fredrik Passius in 1848, with the words originally a prologue to a collection of ballads about the War of Finland by Johan Ludvig Runeberg. It was translated from Swedish into Finnish in 1867 by Julius Krohn. The song was also sung across Scandinavia and it became a symbol of national awakening. No law calls it the official national anthem, although it is the de facto one, with it being taught in schools and sung at official and sporting events. Some Finns want their national anthem to be changed to a piece called Finlandia, though it is said to be hard to sing. Estonia's anthem is called Mui Sama Mu Anjavum, meaning my fatherland, my happiness and joy. The lyrics were written by Johan Voldemar Jansson. It was first sung at the first Estonian Song Festival in 1869. And became a symbol of the national awakening. The Song Festival is 150 years old this year, in 2019. It became the official national anthem of the country in 1920 after the War of Independence. When the USSR occupied Estonia in 1944 until their independence again in 1990, Mui Suma Mu Injavum was banned, and the Estonian Soviet Socialist Republic had a different regional anthem. Yet the Estonians could still hear the tune of their former anthem on the Finnish state broadcaster Leith Radio, whose television and radio could be received in northern Estonia. Besides their national anthems, Finland and Estonia have much else in common, being Finnic peoples and speaking very similar Finnic languages in the Uralic language family. Both are in the EU and Schengen area and both use the euro as their currency. Some Estonians want to change their flag to make it a Nordic cross like Finland's. In the past, there were even calls for unification with Finland to make a greater Finland. The Livonian people of southwestern Estonia and northern Latvia also used the same tune to their anthem, Min Isamo, or My Fatherland. It was written by Corley Stalt, and it was first sung in 1923. Other countries also have very similar national anthems, such as the UK and Liechtenstein, and South Africa, Zambia, and Tanzania.